Hi there, it's Diane the Nursing Geek. Welcome back to my channel. This is actually not where we're going to be today. This is a belated introduction because there was a slight technical problem with the episode that you're actually about to get, which was that I babbled for about half an hour and then discovered I had never hit the record button. I actually almost repeated this mistake because I just tried to start this section, and not only did I not have OBS recording, I didn't even have the program launched. So, yeah. But I am starting off here because in the meantime, I had run over to Nonsuch to restock my tree shop and checked my mailbox and found that somebody had left me a lovely piece of mail, which is this banner here, which does what I was trying to do over here across two banners, which is to have all six of those colors, but they managed to get them all in one. And the cool thing with banners, come on, I can never quite figure out where the hitbox is. There we go. You can see on here what they did. So they started with a lime green banner, and then I'm not sure what a purfess is, but the that would be the sort of end up being the third stripe, and then orange chief, which I'm guessing would mean that it was the top stripe. And then the red chief indented, which I think you do that with vines, but I'm not certain. And then a blue base, and then the purple base indented, which is very clever and very sweet. It totally made my day to find this in my mailbox. They didn't leave me a note, so I don't know who it was. So if that was you, then can I just say thank you very much. I love it. You know, if you don't want to publicly say who you are in comments, then feel free to DM me over on Discord, or don't, and that's totally fine too, and just accept my heartfelt thanks. Now, let's get to today's actual episode, which is not going to be here at all, but is going to be over in Hoshido. Okay, so I just had one of those moments where I thought I was recording. I went to cut out and stop, and discovered I had not, in fact, been recording at all. So, to recap everything I had babbled about, I've been talking for a while about doing a monster park back here to move the wither skeleton that Ultra Steel had built for me as a gift into a place just for monsters. Although preferably without actual monsters, hence the torch spam, which I will eventually replace with something else. But even with said torch spam, it is of course possible to still have things wander in. So I'm going to do a little bit of building, mostly with stone brick, because I want to match the church over here. But also some cobble, perhaps, because this other structure here, for our, like, botanical gardens, has some cobble in it. And actually the church does too, which I hadn't really noticed before. And that does give some nice texture. So, probably going to time-lapse some of this. It's not going to be huge. It's just going to be enough to keep the monsters out, so two, possibly three tall around the lip of this dell. Which I might as well start right here. Well, that was pointless. Oh well. Carry on. Well, no, wait a minute. Do I want it to go all the way around here? Because, no, that's getting way too close to all these trees and stuff. No, I need to cut inward and down a bit, I think. Although, let me look at this little... spot here. So I do want to come around this. Which probably means having to come here. I wasn't really planning to cut down trees. I don't know that I have to. I can just go behind this one. Okay, nothing can take a running leap onto there right now. What about this tree, though? So, do I need to encircle that, too? I think maybe I do. Because that's a really cool, gnarly old tree that really kind of fits in a monster park. Maybe I need to go up there and see what's up with that, because... It's just a weird overhang. Wrong. The fact that I had been able to place a block actually kind of answered that question anyway. Okay. I wasn't planning to go all the way back here. Maybe I can go up to that wall. That mountain side. Instead of what I was doing. And if I get everything up there lit well enough, then I don't have to worry about stuff spawning up there and falling down into the monster park. I mean, I suppose it's not the worst thing in the world if actual monsters show up in the monster park, but it is supposed to be a park for, like, monster statues, not hunting grounds for monsters. So what if I did something like, instead... I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about this a bit. And that's gonna take a lot of lighting up. Oh my, and this goes all the way, attaches all the way over to here. Oh. I don't want to cut down trees. I especially don't want to cut down that tree. I just really like that tree. I didn't want to do extensive terraforming, and I didn't really want to cut down anything if I could help it. But I gotta figure out how I'm gonna put a boundary on this place that actually will, you know, do anything without touching any of that stuff. And I don't want to put the wall down there, because the part of the point is it's this whole little dell. Maybe I just need to bring it in like this.
Thank you.
So I've done really well at color coding. This one should just go off to the side so it's clear that it's not part of regular storage or whatever. But I've done all the color coding for the wood, pretty much. But, somewhere should be a shulker box that has the really good stuff in it. Like my elytra. Okay. I'm gonna have to go hunting for that. So one of the main things we've learned today is I need to get my storage organized. I have way too many shulker boxes. I don't even know how I ended up with quite that many. And I have no idea what I did with the one that has the elytra in it. Almost certainly I put it somewhere because I was going digging and I thought there might be lava. And so I wanted to make sure that they couldn't, that the really good stuff couldn't end up in the lava with me. I have no idea where this happened. So, I guess before we get back to building the Witherskelly into the monster park, I'm going to have to find what the heck I did with this. Because there's probably other stuff in there that I need too. So I'm gonna cut out for now and possibly cut the episode here. Or maybe not, but just in case, I'll sign off and say, until next time, I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye!